Hi everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Claudio and I'm all about helping you create amazing videos and designs. So glad you're here. Today we're diving into something super helpful, syncing your audio and video in Adobe Express. If you've ever recorded video with external audio, like from a fancy mic or audio recorder or your phone and struggled to get it to line up, don't worry, I've got you. Syncing audio and video just means making sure sounds line up exactly with what's happening on screen. One easy trick when you're filming is using the clapper method, you know, like a movie clapper, or even just using your hand in front of the camera. It gives a visual and audio cue to sync later. All right, let's jump into Adobe Express. First, I'm going to go ahead and launch Adobe Express and start a new project. I'm going to go with a 9x16, which is perfect for vertical videos like Reels or TikToks. First thing I'm going to do is import my video clip. Once I have that imported, I'm going to add my external audio track by adding audio, as you see here, and then you'll see both of them in the timeline. Look closely at the audio waveform. You'll see some spikes in the audio, and we're going to look for a big spike where the clap happened. We're going to line up that peak with the visual moment your hands come together, as you can see here. Now, fine tune it, slide the audio track left or right until it looks perfect and sounds perfect. Once you're happy with the sync, mute the original video audio by muting it here. You only want to hear that crisp external sound. From here, the fun continues. Add animations, text, stickers, whatever you want to spice up your project. And when you're all done, just download it and you're ready to post and share your masterpiece. Just a quick review before we close out is you'll want to give yourself a few seconds before and after the clap, just so that you can see that peak much more clearly when you're trying to sync it up with the video audio. And that's how you sync audio and video in Adobe Express. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss future tips. So have fun creating your video projects, and I will see you on the next video.